About that hot spring, is there some kind of ancient magic shit going on there?
No.
Magic, Pookie? Just an old-fashioned hatchery. Science says that's where life originated. In a warm, smelling, primordial pond.
So, no shitty rituals, dancing in circles, or stupid-ass crystals?
I leave that kinky crap to witches, like our dear sister Matova. Instead, get ready for a super awesome spa experience with mind-blowing fireworks and dragon sashimi.
So basically, it's like a trip to Vegas.
You got it, Tater Tot.
Hey, you! Hey! Stop shooting at me! Precious cargo on board.
Squeezing through that. Need to find another way. Would it be?
I'm just saying.
And complaining and whining and nagging?
Because you never listen!
Because you never shut up!
Back in the box.
that egg.
This isn't the right way, Hoji!
No, 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 no!
Grab the egg!
That egg better be in one piece, Wa Wang.
You know, all this constant negativity is not helping.
It's hard to be positive when your consciousness is trapped in a piece of ancient wood, strapped way too close to some annoying ninja's junk!
Just keep an eye on that stupid-ass egg. How can I be stupid and an idiot? You stupid idiot!
I see it, Wa Wang! It's in the water! Come on! We need to hurry and catch it on the other side!
Ugly.
Oh, come on! Can you please keep your blood to yourself?
For this, I've got a buddy to revive.
Time to get this revival show going. Are you ready for Hoji's spectacular reanimation celebration? Oh, I've missed you so much, little egg.